So you were in Nimbus, and you were doing Coachella with Bob and the whole thing.
Yes.
And you remember the great big huge poster of you going into soundstage?
Yes, I have that put in.
You definitely have. I know. Do you have a copy of that? Because I'd like to give you one.
Oh, you have one? Oh, that's great. Now, here's a great story about Nimbus 9. I was staying across the street at a friend of Bob Ezrin's house. Yeah. Well, there was a little kid named Key, who was 4 years old, and she didn't come home from work for a while, and he was like, came home from school and had about an hour and a half where there was nobody there, and I said, well, just take him to the studio. So the kid, little black-haired kid, went to the studio, and he got up for ice cream, and he played with the dog, he'd be recording, and he just had a mascot, Keanu Reeves. It's Keanu Reeves. And I didn't know that until I saw an interview with him, and he says, yeah, my baby says I used to be Alice Cooper.
Once it
once they realized you weren't going to stop, you know. And I remember when we first did Welcome to My Nightmare in England, the next day I saw kids on the street with top hats on, black under their eyes, and goth was born right then, you know. And I went, oh, that's kind of cool. Kids dressed up like Alice Cooper, this is pretty neat. You know, but you have to hit records in order to do that. It was never an intentional thing. We didn't want to be the Guess Who, you know. We didn't want to, but we wanted to have hits like the Guess Who. I don't think we ever twisted a song to ever become a radio song. You know, it just, that's exactly what we played.
Before we get to the...